Webster University's military heritage spans the generations, from the beginning to participate in the Schools at War program. When Major General Danielson called on the classes of 1944 to serve their country, the women of Webster rose to the challenge and enlisted into the Women's Army Corps to serve, supporting our military then and the future of your military career today.